Hello kids, now see here, we are in our 11th stroke, that is the 11th step of stroke. Now here, see, the big dot is here, from here, this much. And then we will leave that space. Again, we will leave that space. Again, we will leave that space. This one. Again, we will leave that space. Again, we will leave that space. Like this. And then here. Then again, this is three different type. See now children. See, the first step is, we'll start from here. See, 1, 2, 3, then we'll join here like this. Okay. See here now, we'll join here like this. See. Right? So this is the one stroke. And what is this? This is the 1, 2, 3. Then like this. This is a diagonal. See here. This is a diagonal. Diagonally going up, diagonally coming down. See? Then comes here. So like this, here also. And what is this, children? You can see here, what is this? This is the reverse of this. See, this one. Right? See now. We'll start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, this is your V shaped. Just see here. See. Now here. Here is a big dot, right? So we will just join here. See. Right? Now again see. See. So this is our 11th step of strokes. So, moreover, the strokes are completed. You can just trace again these lines. It will be easier and your hand will be flexible. Now, see here. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Again, 1, 2. Okay. Now, 3, 4. Can see here, children? 5, 6. Again, 5, 6. See. So, these are the next stroke. That is the 11th step of strokes. I hope all the strokes videos are very helpful for you. And I also hope you would practice the same and try to improve and make a neat and clear handwriting.